Horses swing in behind the Metro Home Building Center starting gate four, race number 11 from Red Shores in Charlottetown this afternoon. Vance Cameron, take it away.
HP Ruby's Choice, Pay the Lion Blue Chip, Rock and Roll's Image, West River Amber, Sophie East, Killeen Finale, Tulip Hanover. Top of the stretch. Here they come. The rough and pacing Rock and Roll's Image and HP Ruby's Joyce, the first two away, coming from the far outside, Julep Hanover. On the rail, Pay the Line Blue Chip around the turn fourth, away fifth. That is West River Amber. So Feast is six, and the trailer, Killeen Finale. On the backstretch they go. HP Ruby's Joyce in unfamiliar territory. Right on the choo-choo for Berrio. There goes a pocket move from Rock and Roll's Image, and the Blue Knight will send her to the front. Rock and Roll's Image clears for use. HP Ruby's Joyce second, a soft opening quarter of 30-3. Racing third is Julep Hanover around the turn in fourth. That is Pay the Line Blue Chip. There goes West River Amber to the outside fifth. So Feast is six, and trailing the field, that is Killeen Finale. Down the stretch they come, approaching the midway point, led by Rock and Roll's Image. She's halfway home. HP Ruby's Joyce second. First up on the outside third is West River Amber. On the cones, Julep Hanover fourth. Second over on the outside fifth is So Feast. Then racing the rail six, Pay the Line Blue Chip. Killeen Finale on the outside seventh, a half up in 101. And three, another comfortable quarter, just 31 seconds flat. And that's Rock and Roll's Image, the leader. West River Amber on the outside second in the pocket. HP Ruby's Joyce is third. Moving up fourth on the outside is Sophie's. Then up the rail and racing fifth, Julep Hanover. Killeen Finale sixth, and now the trailer, Pay the Line Blue Chip. The three quarters in one. 31 and 3, 30 seconds flat in the third. They're homeward bound now. Rock and Roll's Image, the leader. So Feast on the far outside. In at the rail, HP Ruby's Joyce, West River Amber. They're in deep. Stretch now. So Feast and Dowling get there on the line. Second is Rock and Roll's Image. West River Amber, third. Time of the mile in 2:01. Flat.
Okay, different tactics this week from Dowling. They went to the front last week and set up shop on the front end, won handily. This week, well, Rock and Roll's Image took the lead from HP Ruby's Joyce early, 30-3, 101-3. David had to come second over, but boy, he had lots of pace as he tipped off the back of West River Amber here late with Sophie East. And deep in the stretch, he's going to collar the three, Rock and Roll's Image, right near the wire here this afternoon. Sophie East goes back-to-back here in Charlottetown, 2:01 for Dowling here today. Rock and Roll's Image and Hughes will be second, and it looks like West River Amber and Shepherd will be third. 5-3-4 in race number 11 at Red Shores.
Sophie is arriving at the 11th race winner's circle. Bay Pacing Philly, three-year-old daughter of Up Front Charlie. Off the Western Hanover Dam, Joe Passato. Owned by Jordan McKay, French River, trained by Chris McKay. David Dowling picks up his second winner on the afternoon for the double. The Philly scoring in 2:01. Sophie in the 11th.